All right, here we are with the 1989 National Football League number one pick. Okay, see right there? They're all pro set prospect number one pick. Okay, now remember, this is in 1989. Okay, all but for the last three cards there. So here we go. Eric McCaff for the Browns. Steve Walsh for the Cowboys. Steve Atwater for the Broncos. Bobby Hampfear for the Broncos. This one here is in plastic. Somebody really wanted to preserve this one. It's been nicely protected. All right, number 494. Put it back in there. And that is Barry Sanders for the Lions. Okay. Andre Reason for the Colt. Cleveland Gary for the Rams. Derek Thompson for the Chiefs. Andy Heck for the Seahawks. Keith DeLong for the 49ers. Bert Grossman for the Chargers. Tim Worthy for the Steelers. Tom Ricketts for the Steelers. Joe Wolf for the Cardinals. Eric Hill for the Cardinals. Jeff Laceman for the Jet. Brian Williams for the Giants. Broderick Thomas for the Buccaneers. Sammy Smith for the Dolphins. Look at that, right in action. Louis Oliver for the Dolphins. Wayne Martin for the Saints. Tony Dorsett for the Broncos. Eric Dickerson for the Colts. And James Jefferson for the Seahawks. All right, that concludes what we have for the number one picks. And we still have the prospects coming up. So stay tuned for the next video. All right, bye-bye.